everybody, did you get down to
here? Starting another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizons Part 17, I believe, yes. And we had an update overnight. Maybe it's so that the blooms don't constantly come and drive you all nuts. Hello everyone. Right now, like, well, it's 12:27 p.m. on Friday, April 3rd, 2020. Okay, yeah. And don't forget, but it is just a few hops away. I guess it meant we expect to change the weather. Why is it so? Yeah, okay. Now for today's announcement. Today we have a visitor staying at the campsite. But we have guests and visit and find out more. With that. You don't even give me that basket? I don't know who really can find it from there. I just wanted to thank you for flying Delta Airline. We know you don't like, yeah, whatever. Yes, I have a ticket. Don't worry, it'll probably get used for something else. You know I'm using the lift. No! What the crud in hell? Still don't really know why I had a friend to show in the first place. Hey! These are not you because of Bunny, they are not. I buried them with my name. My other character. Y'all gonna have to give them a beta. What the hell? I just checked that mailbox! Stay away. Oh, I did. I think the patch fixed the issue with these constant balloons. These things are so fast, I think it made a lot of people mad. Which makes a lot of sense because you have this fighting for something. So you wonder what the campsite is right here, and what I did for about 3 days straight, this is the day I did this, I bombed this little puppy puppy in here. I wanted them so bad and it took me 3 days to crap to get them. I feel every day I have to make it pretty small. Then you can't wait to get home and only remember why you got away. See more since I've been camped at Vega. He'll be joining the town thanks to Mei Mei. Was it day enough? Well, I got my puppy because of Mei Mei. But it took some time. I will pass that thing. Fossils next to each other? Oh, I found the fossil. Oh. I can get all about you up to it. We're going to make like useful things that KK will come out onto. That's actually happened. Oh my gosh, that would be so cool. So wild. That's so amazing. But you know what? I'm going to help you chase this crazy dream. What can we do? I got it. What if we like make a powerful spot with someone on the island? Just a powerful center of good vibes. It's fab idea, don't you think? I got to have something to help you out with the project like that. How about something like this? What is it? Take this. That's just gonna go right into this little park. To take that. That's gonna flip my vibe. I might just go buy a cute stereo. Just get rid of that unwanted vibe that tape that's gonna give me. And I'll put it out in the park. That tape deck has been in this game for so long, I almost swear it has become a staple of the series. I've never seen a series without it. That antique thing seems to have a staple here. And if you wonder why this thing grew so fast, especially the new one, I'm trying to see if I can find a meteor shower in the past. Guess what? I do not have one. Which is very not fair. Everyone else got them. And hit them and do this one. What is it? This is such a good idea. Now it's got it. MX26 is bad. I can get more of those brownies to be nice. Now this is another one I think, mainly an iPhone. I first thought it was a mouse and a grip, but no, it's a deer of some sort. Which is fine with me. Nice to meet you. I'm you. I want to be your friend. I live on a tiny name I'm for, but May invited me to move here, so I moved. Did you really got to show me all the best snacks on Hyrule?
Let's go to the park. I'll just put food out for ya.
Oh, I really want that. How do you get that picnic stuff? That is not fair, Isabella. So remember, we kind of met all our neighbors so far. And the Mimi's house is quite... I have found two of my animals in here by accident. She really did that very true for Mimi. Fossil. Okay, there must have been a glitch where you couldn't get 5 fossils for the longest time. I cannot take Mimi's pet. I'll have to catch one of those on my own. That is just too, he's too adorable. I want you. Chef will move right here. Trust me, my animals' homes up here might get rearranged because I've already moved one because of my box that I'm building. So yeah, I might just use that tree that I did not grow up. Maybe. Get another tree because I'm really breaking that one here. I have not talked to you today. Hi, Groovy. What's the latest? The skies are saying, living the dream. My new kitty. Nope, she's out and about. Okay. Oh, I just remembered that reindeer type thing is kind of doing a crack pot, a DIY project. They're not all the same houses. Oh, I was just not paying attention. Hey, Diddy girl, I want to watch yourself, okay? What are you doing? I'm making a cute little lily crown. One of the bugs in the forest said to me and struck my ear while I was asleep last night. I'll come back here and talk to what's the name of Mimi. Check it out, plan for a cute lily crown. I'll teach you if you want, please. Leave it to me. I got all scribbled down right here. Just read this. Well, Mimi found a hibiscus when she was out on the island, I think. I think Mimi away from the main island to get her a bunch of eggs. because I'm trying to stockpile this one's eggs. It's hard to keep them all when you get multiple characters. Instead of them spawning for every character, though, different things, they only spawn for one, so I take one and move them up and go to the island. You never know when these are gonna drop. What the crap? There had to be a glitch for a while. That's 6 eggs. Holy crap. That was 6 of them. Gotta get this one. Okay, I see what this slash patch was. I was right about what I thought it was. So, if you guys are playing this, you're gonna notice, and I'm gonna say this right now. During Bunny Week, there's a bunch of balloons, but I'm gonna probably be way behind, but you're gonna notice there was a bunch of balloons the first 2 days of Bunny Week. And I don't know for sure why there was so many balloons. I think they overdid it, and I think they finally realized they had slightly patched that. Because you would get more Bunny Day balloons and balloons. I wouldn't be surprised how many people were cussing those things out. I know I was. I was mad. Give me. I don't like not having my pellets. And I want to get more of these pillow stuff. So once that tree goes, I gotta move to the house. I'm thinking about moving here. So there'll be 2 spaces here so you can shoot and still fish. House will be here. This probably won't be a walkway, but it'll be part of her. Honestly, I almost walked right into you. Oh, there's my kitty. There's that kitty. Oh, I love you guys. There you are, Ollie. And looking fabulous as I see. Wanna chat? Hope you have something exciting planned today. It's quite an event to change your routine. Yeah, that's true. I'm not meant to make all my money trees grow so fast, though. I hear it. Where is it? Yeah, you could get like 5 a bunch of these so fast, you'll always miss them. So I am very glad that was patched. This gives you a little bit more of a... You don't have to find that you do balloons. Come on, fishy. Do you see this? No, you stupid fish. Oh, it's an egg. I thought it was going to be some dance space on how quickly it grabbed. I'm trying to see how many of these I can get so I can make multiple. Oh, no, don't mind all those again. Let's go to Brad's and get these fossils assessed. Oh my god, I think they were the glitch for the longest time. On top of the balloons, where the fossils only give you 4. This is the first time I found 6. Assess fossils. Yeah, 6 fossils. So let's get these done. No one wants to see it. Let's take a close look, shall we? Wow, I found something at the bottom of our collection. Cool. Then I'll do something about it. Hope you're still donating. Yes, we are. Yes, I am, really. Yeah, I should return these to you. Let's see what I thought about the museum meeting them. Yeah, I will keep track of that. To make a donation. Here's the... Oh, I got to read to my name. So, I think this is a good look. Spin them, we got the scissors off your hand. Oh, we need to pull them out. Where is it? Oh, by the way, one of them is really fun. They still need business for Fossum. I know. I'm gonna have to go back in there later to check that. Oh boy. to be a constant nuisance with this. Yeah, I do. I'm probably missing the white lilies, ain't I? Pink lilies and orange and right. Cool. I can do that, but I can't do anything else. I got two of the cherry blossom requirements. Come on, let's do that. So that's another balloons. So here's Mary Brown's variance 1, and that's variance 2. Look, let's prepare some tulips. Look, an earth egg. You got me of those. You are not supposed to be out. This place where I'm trying to do this every minute. I'm gonna have to make this for a shovel. You get pink lilies, you need your white lilies. Where are the flower variants ever in this decorate stuff there? When I find this is the money tree.
I like how you get multiple for no apparent reason. I mind these things off. Must have run on mass proof bronze though. There's something up there too I need to do. Now on these eggs. I wonder how many I can find off this island to stack up to all I have. So let's see here. I got 9. I need a lot of eggs to do what I want. I want to be able to make everything. And this way I can do it with no problem. I don't think I did the museum block or the... One second. And then there's a rock over here that's gonna have to go, which means I'm gonna have to take the rock. There it is. This rock's gone. I will never get all the items for this, because if you pay attention to where that fence is, you know what. So maybe I gotta get rid of that rock. Now the rock that will probably be going is over here, yeah. Because I'm going to be doing some work here. How is it I'm facing this way and I don't aim at it? I don't need much of these. It's pretty much the earth and leaf eggs. I want to get a mass stock. Two characters, I have to go to the other island eventually. I'm gonna see my island. at that one to see that one. I thought I had to do something that was more fucking fun than what I was actually doing. I swear. There you go. Put that away. I need to put a sign on my door so I don't get bugged. I'm not the only person who gets bugged like that. No stupid reason. Now the reason why my pockets are empty is because I am trying to reason I did all that because that was just a lot of money. As soon as I get teleported, I'm fixing these rivers. Let me see how many of these I can actually get before the day ends. Before this whole bit ends. Because I am a little wrong that this is going on until the 12th. But I cannot stop one toad with a bunch of eggs, then the other one can get a bunch of eggs. So where did I just drop that? I got that one. Got these ones. Maybe I just didn't lose any rocks. Maybe I did the... I must have already gotten the money. Because it's just it's really annoying that I got and I didn't want to do anything. I'd like to take that. Wait, what? Hold on. Are you telling me this can't... Oh, there we go. Color. come on. I think I've actually been too clicked on this. I'll move over.
These come from the sky, these come from rock, and these come from water. I can get a lot of these ones, and once I get a bunch of rocks, I can get more things. It's this one, and I'll try to get more. But I have a solution to that. If you remember the last episode, I think I did too, but I'm not sure, but I was sure I'll forget just with the fun of it. I want to make more of those fits. I want to lose that egg fit. Go away, please. Okay, here he goes. Trying to get things done, trying to get going done, trying to get anything done. I can never win with my family from this. Go do it. I'm real quick. Then I'll go check the star rating, because there was Mimi and she says it's 3, but I'm not sure when you get the thing. Hey, 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 welcome to your 1 and 9 Gateway to the Sky, Redwood Airport. How can I help you out today? I wanna fly. Roger. By the way, it looks like you have a ticket. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna use. Yes, we're using the NetMiles ticket. Okay. Hiya. No, I have everything I need. Sometimes I wonder about you dodos. This is our tower. Copy. I'll get these rings over. I'm gonna have. Really, by the time I'm done with this,
Easter thing. Just, I'm gonna have so many eggs, it's not even funny. And another possum. I'm gonna get as many of these as possible to be happy. Might as well clean down any of the stupid weeds. Possible until it's over. Same thing with this cherry box as well. I'm gonna have time to clean up and happy. But I'm not happy with this girl. She will not give me the one I want. I know what you're going after we get back to town. Right to the nippies. To the nipplings. actually reached the number of these eggs. I need more of those. I need to get more of those. More of those. So I have to go through a lot of my stuff. I'm going to see if they'll all be making down eggs. I'll be fine. I just want to kind of go through and get rid of the trees a bit. Unfair. At least I have medicine in my home, but I'm going to definitely get some more soon. At least you can buy more than one per day. And you can make more now too. I'm just going to stop pouring a bunch of rocks and just a bunch of freezing so I can get some fresh medicine. My space for these things are becoming a lot more harder. This is why I don't do this with my iron, because I just don't want to. For some reason, I do it all fine and I still get a bunch. I don't want this in my pocket. I made it space for something else. I came here for more earth things, so I'm not getting that many earth things.
have a tree. I picked up all the leaves. Get more of those. Rocks, but I just thought want a new bench, you know. Mm-hmm. Just stick around. Well, you play like that. I don't know if you care about that much. I just gotta clean my desk. I'm always up to live with things, so I try to set a box. No, I gave you out trash. You better not move. You were one of my originals. You do fight with a lot of the other townies. Let's talk to Isabella. Oh, did you go? That was him. How can I help you out today? I thought I'd be honest. So you cared about the current image of Lightwood. Now Lightwood has a 3-star rating. You built a solid reputation and come up during many water cooler challenges. Let me give you the exception feedback I gathered. Hearing about cheerleaders, I go off and have a chance. SK. Well, there you have it. Whoa. Am I the hero saying, or was that feedback signed by SK? A KS? Huh? Yes. It is very clear why. SK penmanship is quite striking, if I do say so myself. Could be. It must be. That's a message from one and only KK Slider. What?! I can't believe it! They finally achieve a goal of bringing our island's attention to KK Slider? Not only that, but he said he was looking for Scrooge to visit. Then what are we waiting for? Yes, yes. He's offering you a chance to hold a concert on our shores. Strike while the iron is hot, they say. Hello. Do I have the pleasure of speaking with Mr. KK Slider? Yes, yes. I'm from the locate on Lightwood. Yes, indeed. We did. We're going to put your verbal feedback. That's actually what I'm calling. If you're truly interested in visiting Mr. Slider, we should be happy to host you in your musical style. It's quite, I see. Oh my god, you mean, thank you so much. Yes, I'll be sure to mail you all the details later. The entire IE will be looking forward to it. Thank you again, yes, yes. Talk to you soon. Whoa! So, what did he say? He'll do the concert, that's right. KK Slider is coming here. Amazing! Congratulations, sir! He could be here as soon as tomorrow, but he'll have to check his schedule, of course. Digigo, can you believe it? We're finally turning our goal into reality. We spread the news to concert via of our iron broadcast system. I do hope you will be attending, Digigo. You simply must hear KK play. Yes, yes, yes. You must. I think that's good for now. Especially what you just saw, I think that's pretty dang good. Well, see, talk to you later. I hope you liked the video. And if you do, and want to see more, hit the subscribe and notification bell. Otherwise, bye!